Hi guys, what's up, Jason here, and welcome back to brand new FIFA 19 player review on my channel. So in today's video guys, I'm going to be reviewing 88 rated Flashback Daniel Sturridge. Now if you do want to go and complete this SBC, it will set you back around 140,000 coins on both the Xbox One and PlayStation 4. So now moving into the in-game stats, he's got the 85 acceleration, 93 sprint speed, 81 agility, along with 81 strength. And this card in-game does feel very strong, I can tell you that. Along with that, he's got the 89 finishing, 88 shot power, and 84 long shots. So guys, this has been the in-game stats. Now let's get into the highlights. So now moving into the highlights for 88 rated Flashback Sturridge. The first pro I could find on this card was his strength. Now when using this card, you will realise that this guy has very good strength. He's really good at holding off defenders, and even though he only has 84 strength, it does feel more like 90. And he's very tall as well, so you know, he likes to bully defenders in the air and on the ground. And then the next pro I could find with this card was his finishing. Now this was probably the best part about this card, was this guy's finishing. He was so good at finishing. And the amount of power he strikes the ball with is incredible. When I was inside the box on that left foot, he would finish like basically every single chance. So if you're looking for a clinical player to use in foot champs, then Sturridge could be your player. And then the final pro I could find this card was his ball control. Now his agility, even though he has 81 agility, it doesn't seem too bad. He just felt really slow and sluggish on the ball. But he actually had a really good ball control, what I was surprised about. He kept it really close to his feet, so he didn't change direction very quickly, but he did keep the ball very close to his feet, and he has good strength, so he was hard to dispossess when on the ball. And then the cons I could find with this card was his weak foot. This guy's got a 2-star weak foot, what is just pretty dreadful. You can't do anything on that stronger right foot, and each star counts as 10% of the stats. So for example, Sturridge has 89 finishing, so it goes down to like 33 finishing on his weak foot, which is just so bad. But apart from that, this card was pretty decent. Not my type of player though, because he does only have the 4-star skill moves and did feel a bit slow and sluggish. But apart from that, this card is pretty good. He has the medium low work rates, but I didn't seem to find a problem. So anyway guys, this has been the highlights. Now let's get into the overview. So starting off the overview for this 88 rated Flashback Sturridge card, I'm going to give him a 6 out of 10 on the endurement scale, and the reason it isn't any higher is just because he is so sluggish on the ball in my opinion, and the type of players I enjoy using on FIFA are high, agile, fast players, and he is pretty fast, but he just doesn't really fit into the agile category, so that's why I only gave him a 6 out of 10. Competitiveness wise, I've been giving him a 7 out of 10, and the reason that isn't any higher is just because of that weak foot. You know, with a 2-star weak foot in foot champs, you know, you've got to take your chances, and if the ball comes to this guy on his weaker right foot, you know, in the 90th minute, the majority of the time he probably will miss that shot. So I'd recommend definitely to give this guy a going foot chance, but always make sure you do use his left foot when shooting. And then when it comes down to skilling, as I've already said already, you know, slow, sluggish, not very good at skill, so I'm only going to give him a 4 out of 10. And then I'm going to give him an overall rating of a 6 out of 10. So he's a very solid card, but I do not think he's worth the 140,000 coins. I think you should rather go with the player maybe like Gabriel Jesus, who, you know, he's got a bit more agility. The finishing might not be as good, but apart from that, they are very similar cards. So guys, this has been the player review. If you enjoyed it and want to see more FIFA 19 player reviews on my channel, leave a like on the video and subscribe. Thanks for watching, and see you tomorrow.